Start with the economics.
They will live in New York, because that's where his job is.
And the religion will have to be Catholic.
Says who?
The mother is Catholic. Whatever the mother is, the baby is.
And just what is the matter with Presbyterian?
Presbyterian is not a religion.
I beg your pardon?
Thomas, whatever. This country was founded by people who were escaping religious persecution. The Whitmans were one of them.
Sir, when the West was stolen from Mexico, the Fuentes family made a vow that even though they took our land, they never take our culture.
Culture? You call this culture? Guacamole in a ghetto blaster in the middle of a desert?
Yeah. Now you're offending Amalia's guacamole? Yeah. What's wrong with Amalia's guacamole?
In case you haven't noticed, the white people are melting out here.